three timers causes quite a bit of tension, so it gives it enough speed and momentum to make the metal flow. And you don't want to stop it at all, because then your whatever metal will not flow through your whole mold, and it'll only come in halfway through your pieces. This is what comes out. You have your sprues, where the metal flowed through, went up your sprues and into your pieces that you created.